in reply, echoing their joyous strain. Come to Bethlehem and see Christ whose birth the